Molluscum contagiosum is an infection caused by a pox virus. The result of the infection is usually a benign, mild skin disease characterized by lesions or growths that may appear anywhere on the body. Within 6 to 12 months, molluscum contagiosum typically resolves without scarring, but may take as long as 4 years. So what exactly is molluscum contagiosum? According to the Mayo Clinic, Molluscum contagiosum is a relatively common viral infection of the skin that results in round, firm, painless bumps ranging in size from a pinhead to a pencil eraser. If the bumps are scratched or injured, the infection can spread to surrounding skin. Though most common in children, Molluscum contagiosum can affect adults as well, particularly those with weakened immune systems. In adults with an otherwise normal immune system, Molluscum contagiosum involving the genitals is considered a sexually transmitted infection. Molluscum contagiosum spreads through direct person-to-person contact and through contact with contaminated objects. The bumps associated with molluscum contagiosum usually disappear within a year without treatment, but doctor-assisted removal is also an option. Call your dermatologist if you think you may have molluscum contagiosum. Your doctor usually can diagnose molluscum contagiosum just by looking at it. If there's any doubt, he or she may take skin scrapings from the infected area and view them under a microscope.